Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to the villa. I believe that the Sierra Madre monstrosity has me hooked somewhat because I just can't let it go.
It's, watch out if you see a prize lying around. Because you believe supply is as
because it is again pretty much morning time and I'm playing already, but at least I have got my fresh tea over here, black, no sugar, and I wasn't able to play as long last night as I had planned, so right now the mysteries and the puzzle is kind of making me itch. Came to this area first I came here with Christine to destroy some radios, and then
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
I see. And it turned out that this side of the town is quite well wrapped in the cloud. So I came back with Dean. It's Dean, right? I mean Domino. Yeah, Dean. With Dean Domino, in order to navigate the heavily clouded areas. And what's this door? Okay. And it would seem that. Some of the crucial locations, for example, there was this radio upstairs, would require going through cloud.
Sierra Madre may wait.
What's this? Okay, I think we were here. Yep, that's where the tripwire was. And then there was this. I can't get that chip. Then there was this shop.
This hell on my knees.
Sorry. Okay, I can't get it. There was this shop with a security hologram in it. And again, it looked like... it looked that going after its emitter would have required some cloud navigating. Let's make a manual save here, because it's the rooftop where I'm supposed to drop Dean off, but I don't want to drop him off just yet. Let's see, is there something inside this building? Fuck. Okay. So, somewhere up there. Oops. And here's the security guard. Can we sneak past it?
The crowd wasn't always here. Grew over the years.
I think we can.
Our cars or factories.
Where's the...
I can't believe I left the apartment for this.
Where's the... shit. Nothing like fresh roach in the morning. Oh wait, it isn't a security hologram. It's a vendor after all. Okay. That makes things much more pleasant. I think the vending machines pay more for those. And instead sell some sweet cloud. But not more than I have to. So if it's a vendor, then that means we can freely move around here. Resist the gumdrops.
You sure came a long way to rub this place. What green what is it?
It's, I think it's the packaging. I'm a sucker for packaging. Fuck. Okay, let's head out. Outside, it starts beeping. It's got away from the beeping. Now let's see if there's a second floor. Yep. And can
Sierra
we get up there?
Is not getting any younger.
Is this where we get up? Yep. Oh yeah, I think in there must be some sort of a radio device. Okay, quick save here, because when we approach this lady thing before, then hurry inside. radio. Okay, what do I hear? But I want to know where it is first. Oh, stopped beeping.
Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
Huh, so it's somewhere nearby, but it doesn't extend here. Is it the statue itself? Manual save here in case we can't get out. So I'm gonna leave quick save as the last resort. I'm loading to quick save.
Now, if it isn't my ball.
Yes, yes. Oh no.
I'd shed a tear, but I'm sure we'll be chatting again.
Okay. Oh, no beeping here, so it's more that. Okay, and now it's beeping. We can't just jump over here. Aha! So this is somewhere I have not been before.
Get a module in here, wait.
Okay, now that we're safely outside, quick save. We have a shot at that statue.
All blooming and green. Getting real tired of tourist season. No offense, you guys are lowering the bar.
Oh, okay. Chief is Claire and Domino is Domino. Okay, so they are speaking about Vera.
Sierra Madre may wait.
So now we know route up here, but retreat, but we don't know the essentials yet, so
Sierra Madre may wait.
The graffiti is pointing downwards. Does this mean the radio is at the ground level? Let's see. Is it here? Oh no, it's here. Conte de Madre for me. That's probably a domain I'm writing. That was one well guarded hammer. Brain working here. I think they have four in common. Let's draw another one before. Where's the hologram? I just activated. So it would seem that in every major area we need to bring up a local hologram. One near the police station that I switched off for now. Huh? A security hologram. I mean, the one wearing a security outfit. Okay, so the radio. Oh, this is where we went already? Yeah. So the radio that attacking us here was on the other side.
You sure came a long way to rob this place. Guess greed isn't blood.
out how far we can get on the roofs. Oh, okay, this is where I'm supposed to be bringing Christine afterwards.
Don't dive in for too long. Only so much I can do to help.
Where is it going? Whoops. Shit. But we are safe now. Okay. No terminal in here. What's next? I mean, you have spent 200 years in here. What do you expect from me? Anyone save here? these radios don't interfere with our colors. Oh, okay. Listen before you lose your head. Couldn't hear, sorry. Could you repeat that? So the cloud originates from this very place itself. That we're supposed to find out the villa's weak spots and exploit them first to get into the casino and later on I hope but to destroy it. Sounds a lot like this voice problems that Vera was having back the day. Might have had something to do with the cloud also. Okay, quick save here and look for that radio. It's beeping now. Where is it? Tick, 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 tick. It is quite helpful actually. At times. I'm so glad that I have led Ellie, because otherwise I would have suffered due to radiation a long time ago. Look at what's the status. Oh yeah, we're high at something. Oh yeah, it's the Sierra Madre Martini. Ha ha ha! So I'm not as fast as I am and I'm losing my charm. Also, it was a relief to find out here that the radio destruction doesn't necessarily require. Require energy weapons, because that hollow rifle sure isn't in good condition anymore. Show me where, tick, tick, tick. Find them half as much, half as fast with without the graffiti. Whoa! This is pretty cool. I might have to admit having full-blown industrial fetish. Because
watch out if you see a prize like
because every time we reach some industrial building with lots of pipes and some electrical sparks and all that kind of shit, then I feel strangely at home. Industrial grade, that means it's actually like normal quality, which you would expect from things anyway. So there's that. Okay, where do we need to go? And up, 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 up. Still poison, okay.
It wasn't so bad, was it?
Okay, stay here. And a door. I presume this is where I need to take Christine. But what is this arrow about? A stash? A trap? Oh, tick, tick, tick. She is. Wow. I couldn't worry less about the fact that Dean has died because, I mean, I don't have a head anymore. Get away! Okay. What else is down there? Why can't I? Okay. Never mind. But down here, it isn't beeping. Dean started coughing. Nope. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's still there. Aha! Get away, get away, get away. Oh. What about now? Fuck. It is still there, and the other one too. Presume that these would have to be turned off elsewhere. And it could be that with Dean there's not enough time to get to the source. And now they tell me that I could just turn off the power from here, huh? Oh no. browsing through the challenges to get to find out. The further in I go, the better the place looks. Someone told me that the suits don't really protect you from the cloud, but hey, I think that was Elijah, so no need to trust him on that. Few weeks worth of changed clothes. Terminal does. This deserves a manual save. Understand that there is less cloud now, which means I can come back with Christine and address the radios or speakers. Stuff that I dropped on the floor below. Okay. can breathe out here.
Cloud wasn't always here. Grew over the years, even without cars or factories.
Get to a workbench to get rid of the battery's weight.
Getting real tired of tourist season. No offense, but you guys are loaded at the bar.
Beans. So this is the way I came up before. I didn't even realize that I was outside. Surfaces. You can navigate to the right, but okay, so this was this room. The other room.
Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing.
This room? I think we were. Yeah, it's source before. And we're back at this statue. Okay, so we didn't find that source before. Wasn't in this room. Let's see, is it on the ground? Perhaps. Other side. I think this is where we first came in. It's the room next to the gate.
Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing.
It's just a vendor. Sell some stuff. Okay.
Sierra Madre Neve.
To another level from here. This leads to. Oh, okay. So this route requires key, of course it does. And I still don't know where that damn radio is. Go in there just yet. I wanna get to the bottom of that radio.
Sierra Madre may wait.
Okay, so here's the warning. I think this one we already got. And we're about to blow. Okay.
Sure glad one of us knows what we're going to do.
So it's somewhere there, but it didn't seem to be in that room. This took us back to the gate. Oh, let's see if I can return some shit. Oh yeah. Thank you.
Sierra Madre.
Party? We're having a party.
Let's deal.
Take a little tea break here and resume this labyrinth here pretty soon. So see you then.